Hi, and welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to talk with you about gift ideas that you can buy for a watch collector. So the first item I'll be talking about, it would be a watch box. A watch box is basically a storage unit where you place the watches inside of it. It can have a glass display where you can also see the watch collection, and this is a very beautiful thing to do. One of the things that you should look at when buying a watch box is the inside of the box. It should have soft leather from the inside that keeps the watches safe from scratch. Now moving into my favorite item, it would be a travel case. A travel case is basically similar to a watch box. It's just smaller and more compact, and you can take it while you're traveling. I personally use it as well to store the watches at home. I don't really use the watch boxes because they tend to take more space. A travel case can come in a variety of forms. It can be a roll-on out of leather, it can be out of mesh, it can be for a single watch, it can be for multiple watches. Some of the high-end companies, when you buy a watch, they will give you a pouch along with it or a travel case so you can keep the watch stored and protected. So another gift, I think that it is a very nice gift to get, it would be a book. Now, watch collectors, they tend to have these chats in the community, they tend to share their knowledge, and they tend to show how much each one of them knows about certain models of watches, certain companies, mechanisms, and everything. So I think by getting somebody a book about a watch or about the horology or about the mechanism, it will just increase the knowledge of that person, and they will have a nicer time chatting in the community, and it would be a nicer way to experiment with the collection and sometimes maybe find models that they would have never thought that they would like it. The next item is not a must-have, but it's a nice to have, and it's a watch wind. Now, a watch winder is basically a storage unit where you place the watch inside of it and it moves. Now, this rotation movement is basically mimicking the hand gesture, and like this, it's powering the watch. People who tend to change watches once or twice a week, this is a really nice gift to have because they can put the watch, let it run, and then when they need it, they take it and it's set to go. You don't need to constantly set the watch over and over again. Watch winders, they can be for one watch or multiple watches. Wolf companies, for example, they create one of the best watch winders, and they have bi-directional rotation for the watch, and it's basically a very nice gift. Now make sure that if you get a watch winder, that the person that you're getting it, they have an automatic watch. Now moving to the next item, it's not really an item, it's not a materialistic kind of a thing, it's more of an experience. Every watch collector at some point in his collection would try to open the watch case in the back and look at the mechanism. Now the mechanism generally is created from many small particles, which we mostly don't know what they are, so it would be very nice to be familiarized with it and send them to a workshop. A workshop can be a very nice experience for a watch collector that to open it and to understand and learn more about it, and maybe even create their own watch while being in that workshop. So look in the area around you to see if there is any workshops in the area, and maybe get him that as an experience gift. It would be a very nice thing, and I think that every watch collector at some point would want to do that or did that. So now for our last gift, I think it's a bit more personalized. It should be like any of the items that I mentioned before, that you can actually make them personalized by writing initials or a meaning or something behind it, whether it is a box, a roll-on, or a strap, something that the person that is gifted this gift will remember. One of the things that you can also do is basically make a watch for your friend. And you can access, for example, for a company like The Undone on website, and you can make whatever colors you want, change the dial, add in there some initials, or place a picture. So there you have it. These are my top picks of items that I think every watch collector would like. Me personally, as a watch collector, I like them. And as you can see, I have several ones in here and more to come. If you have other items that you think that can be nice for a watch collector, I would like to hear about it down in the comment below. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed so far, do subscribe for more watch related content. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.